You're listening to the sounds of Salford from the UK going out to the world.
My lover's got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no power, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no fame, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. Want more and more, people just want more and more. Freedom and love, what he's looking for. Want more and more, people just want more and more. Freedom and love, what he's looking for. Freed from desire, mind and senses purified. Freed from desire, mind and senses purified. Freed from desire, mind and senses purified. Freed from desire.
Salford on this foggy Saturday morning. That was Gala with Free From Desire, and that's going out there to all the lads who we're playing today. Down at Yew Street at Broughton Rugby Union. Yes, if you're not doing out today, get down there, go and watch the lads cheer them on. They've played 13 and they've won 13. And I'm damn sure today they'll make it 14-0, as they say in America. Yes, right. So I'm going to play the lads a song anyway. I know it's only early, but I'm going to play them a song. I'm going to kick off with a bit of Finn Lizzy. The boys are back in town.
Change had much to say, but man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. I told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
The boys are making
You know that chick that used to dance a lot? Every night she'd be on the floor shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her. The boys are back in town. The boys are back in town. I said, the boys are back in town. 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 Spread the word. Flowing blood will spill. And if the boys wanna fight, you better let them. That jukebox in the corner blasting out my favorite song. The nights are getting warmer, it won't be long. Won't be long till summer comes. Now that the boys are here again. The boys are back in town. The boys are back in town. The boys are back in town.
So all our lads at Broughton Rugby Union, yes, Yew St Broughton, and get down here today if you're not doing it. Don't cost zilch to get in. Be a great game, you always win, so now better than watching a winning team, is there? So like I said, if you're not doing out this afternoon, get in there, get down there, kick off round about 2 o'clock-ish, and I'll tell you what, it's a great afternoon's entertainment. Right, coming up next with a very special request, it's a great friend of mine, yes, it's a lead singer of Benefit State. He said, Williams, do me a favour. Get some Beastie Boys on. You've got to fight for the right to party.
Yeah! Kick it!
Thank you. Adrian Morley, and I listen to The Sounds of Salford.
Thanks for that, Mozzo. You've got to fight for a right to party. I'm talking about fighting for a right to party. We're having a party, yes, in 2 weeks today. We're going down to the Broughton Rugby Union Club, and we are going to have four of the best acts that have Salford has ever produced. Yes, we've got the things. We've not only got the things, we've got Beth McCry. We've not only got Beth McCry, we've got Benefits Date. We've not only got Benefits Date, we've got Ryan from Cinnamon Dinner. Yes, he's going to do a solo act for us. We're raising money for Broughton Rugby Union, Folly Lane Under 8 Rugby Club, and also St. Anne's Hospice. Yes, everyone in Salford loves St. Anne's Hospice, the charity that does so much for everyone and asks for so little in return. So we have to help him. We're also going to have an auction on the night. We're just going to have a brilliant night, you know what I mean? So whatever you're doing, not this Saturday, not next Saturday, the Saturday after, make sure you get down there, because you will, guaranteed, enjoy yourself. We've got one of the best DJs in the Northwest, Ian Archer from Archie's 80s Classics. That'll take the music late into the night. During the day, there'll be a fun day where Folly Under 8s will be playing against Broughton and stuff like that. And we're just going to have a good day, do you know what I mean? So whatever you're doing, make sure you get down there. On that note, I'm going to go to a bit of the beautiful South. You keep it all in.